Hey guys, before we start this video, hit that subscribe button down below, hit that thumbs up button to turn on notifications to be notified that's the post of it, like roll that intro. You're back with episode 2 of Brookhaven. In our last episode, we just moved to this beautiful town.
I like you see your maybe running downstairs and like saying,
yes?
Look, I put me on my you better keep it make it so kid
had. Aww.
He had two. One is a female.
Whoa. You just see me spawn. Whoa. He doesn't know this. Hold on, let me spawn. He doesn't know this is this is life. He doesn't. They.
Pause the front door. Hey, I just pulled over from my race and on the hoverboard you got me.
See the president arrives. Officer, leave.
Let me get your phone. I wanna give my
phone. Okay, give phone. Officer, I give you 5 cents to leave, or you will be fired.
No, don't fire me yet. Don't hit my
hello, there's a mayor. How can I help you today?
Hey, my dad is trying to get a cop to let me go when I'm trying to visit you.
Okay. If the officer don't listen to him, he can be placed on arrest.
Dad, you can arrest him if he doesn't listen.
Okay, hold this kid. Official, you're about to be arrested if you don't leave.
Fine, I don't want to lose or get arrested today.
Then leave.
Hey, Dad, can you hold him?
Official leaves.
Saint Mary called me as supposed to hold a baby and leave right this, you know?
See the office speeds away. I don't want to be fired. Come in, dispatch. I'm a cop. File today.
Oh, there's a device.
Pull over the son of the president.
Oh, I'm looking at he really
protects his son. He almost placed me under arrest.
He does have the right idea.
Yep. That's why I left. I didn't want to be arrested.
And then I will do if people don't get his son, guess who his uncle is?
Who?
Megan.
I could have. I saw him was on the phone with someone.
He was calling his uncle.
And I'm gonna give you this baby.
Can you bring the little girl, Ash?
I'm gonna give you this baby. for being here. Grab the gold, put her in the crib. Can you put roommate me? You giving me the baby. There you go. Did you call from the office that I almost fired? Let me grab.
Hey, can I speak to your father?
Hello, this is the president. How can I help you today? The chief. Okay, he'd be right over. Son, he need the office. Okay, see you later. He on his way. Don't know. Why I'm going? Let's hands up. Help. See the president on scene? Wait, is that the president?
Let me go! Let me go!
This is the president of the United States! Come out with your hands up!
Help.
Official that kidnapped my son, come out with your hands up! Go up to Club Brook, the mayor should have handcuffs. Mayor, I send him up the my son. He have been handcuffs. Time for I uncuffing him. All every officer in this building, come out with your hands up. Come out with your hands up.
Put your hands up on your hands black.
Okay, all officer.
I'm literally a knight and I'm not kidding. I am not all of you guys there. I am not joking.
Okay, I can't. All of them come out with their hands up. Turn face away from me. Cuffs. Cuff all the others. All of you are being placed under arrest. Okay! One question. Why are you trying to kidnap my son?
Well, first off, it was something
from the actually. Oh, and second of all, you messed with the wrong. Do you know he was the president's son? That why I
should have get the
at the time all you being placed on the web for 5 to 6 years for attempting to kill.
Do they wanna call my department? I should have Blair and try trying to get my
book. Okay, I see the bill. We call fire department to the police station. There was a fire inside.
Air shot?
Yeah. Attempt kidnapping of my son.
Let me come to me. We're on this road. We're gonna meet the left, right, thing I'm taking
cash. And grabs all of them. All of. Puts all of them in back.
Confess, who cuffed me?
I did. You being placed.
What do you think you were doing? Did you even not know I had a flare and you came
know, and how did your dad know? That's why he got his show. Because I got notified. That way I got here as fast as I can. I was on top of at the house. I jumped in my vehicle. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I think you might. I might go and give you another SOS to just notify your dad and your family. Gibbs. Okay, hold a button to just notify your dad and family. No problem. Yeah, your friends are on it too. They're your friends!
Hey boys! Keep friends off the show and nothing!
Okay! They can fight. Okay!
You know that's your dad.
Yeah. Did I give you another button?
No, it's a fight. You only like my ghost number. You're going to break the fight. That's always my dad.
Okay. Okay, all of you official at the Okay. Okay, they go back to their base. Time for, show me your map. Army General wives. Shouldn't go crazy because it won't go through the radio. It will go wait, send it to me, and I send out my troops.
Okay, make sure I tell them if they don't know,
and make sure
they added it where they don't get notified.
And after
I said push this button,
that button, you won't get, only your dad and all your friends and family will get notified by that button. Okay, he added two.
Hey, Uncle, if you saw that flare, can you please turn next time?
Okay.
Because I was a little like getting kidnapped by cops.
Well, and did your dad and wife want to see me? Before them?
Yeah.
That, come in, my armor people. Why did your wife send after that button request?
State
trade
guys pulled us
out
of one.
Oh, it's state trooper. Why didn't you blow them up? State police. This is the prisoner of the United States.
Okay.
Can I ask why you pull over a military for no reason?
No, they were feeling the criminal speech, sorry, that's why.
Did they have their lights on?
Yeah,
Okay, coming on me, they forgot to turn their lights and sirens on. Yeah, come in on me. Do you have your lights and sirens on? Next time responding, turn those on so you arrive there without getting pulled over. They don't know there is still his president still out there. They don't know who walking in. Hello.
Sorry, or that goes in your hand.
Hello, can I ask what's happening over here? Ow!
That time goes in
me. They push the front desk, push the panic button. So army on. So what's on scene? Okay, fine. Time for. Cause I want to heal. Show tank on scene. Are you scared now? I think we should get out here before we get blown up. Dispatcher, you want die or get arrested? I want to die. This man says he want to die. Run! Tank. Tank, wait. You know, I locked the door of the police things. Dispatcher can't get. Let me out! I don't want to die! Tank.
Three,
two.
One, fire!
Dispatch. Are dead. Everyone that didn't leave died. This sister is down. Dispatch, were there any death row people inside the police station? They dead. I think we helped. Okay, so us going back to base. Okay, all of them head back to base. A tow truck, try come and tow my car away. Hey!
It's a tow truck.
Why are you trying to tow my car away? I ain't a president.
I said it's all the way to the army base. They make the big old fireworks show, but the truck.
You see a firework?
Yeah.
That is a nice show. Where is that coming from? Oh, wait, did that help? I told that driver might be dead. You ready to go home?
Wait, I just saved your
They can't pull me over. If they do, they go and be placed under arrest. They pulls me over. Really? Then they see me turn my lights on. And you don't see the lights on this vehicle now. Me have been notified. Shroom! Okay, another firewall show. What did you watch it?
Passing all the way up in the sky, a tank posted up.
They got the firewall show.
Like, my car!
Then armies surround him. Put your hands up! Military police, put your hands up. Okay. We left our kids.
Hey,
I'm gonna go get Chris for I said we left our kids here. The babies.
I think they...
Yeah. They were asleep. I must say they were sleeping this whole time. Don't know your mom came. You didn't know your mom came. Hello, Dad just went out. Don't ask her.
Can I see him?
Sure. Yes, you can. Okay. Wait, did you ask your dad? Is your dad home? Heal your ninja suit. See your mom found okay. I found I only have Warblocks paints on. Putting your ninja suits on?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm in the bathroom.
Okay, where's your mother? Changing still? Okay, no pull down there. Fix up his finger. Oh, that should. Is it feeling better?
What was that? That's
a ninja star. Trying to find a better I think. Please. Yeah, that though. Let me go grab it. Grab dummy. Here you're dummy.
Okay, don't make no holes in his head.
Okay, why are there so many holes? You lay my shirt? Say no, not today. This is life I knew. This person just got sent to the hospital. One ninja dog hit him in his butt.
Okay, I think I know where I
he would be just fine. This is life I knew. He just died getting transported to the hospital. As I told five students, say he'd been bullying them since fourth grade. Yeah, I've been reporting him. Yeah, I've been telling the principal they wasn't doing anything.
Hey, Mom, hit my dad on the back.
Cause then,
hey,
we have a one of the boy principal wasn't doing anything about the bully. This one kid been bullied since fourth grade. Yeah, I sent you their school address, school principal address, send
it.
Send principal address. Oh, You're back, James?
I'm
bringing
French
fish, right?
Yeah, tell him how long it takes for you to restart your PC.
Which one, my laptop or my desktop?
Your desktop!
It barely takes any time. Why? My laptop take about feel like 5,000 years. This is cool. The lockers you could claim when you're a student in this Brookhaven school.
Hey, what happened to your main how
do
you say it?
I still have, I just changed the name of it. Bio. Copy.
Alright, I'm
We can actually use ideas on our game when a player
is. Yeah, right now our whole Discord is getting a revamp.
Yeah, that's probably why the family is.
Right now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. If
y'all didn't mind,
I changed the icon for the scene.
You?
Yeah.
We were so confused.
We didn't know who did.
Yeah,
I thought it was my cousin. Just need to figure out how to get the light a little bit less bright. And let me pause. Okay guys, just gonna end this video. Okay guys, I'm just gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoy, and see you guys in the next one. Peace.